Roger punched holes in the Giants' papier-mâché defense, and his receivers ran wind sprints through airy openings in the secondary. Two touchdowns, one a classic show of brute force by tight end Jean Fugett, were enough to bury New York 14-3 and vault Dallas into a first-place tie with the St. Louis Cardinals.